morning, gals and gents. It's Kenzie. Welcome back to my channel. So today I thought I would do a little school vloggity vlog for you guys. I thought it could be fun and fresh. So I'm at school right now. I just got done at Bible study. I didn't vlog that. I'm not sure how much I'm gonna be able to film during school because some of my classes are kind of a bit intense, but hopefully I'll be able to film. Outfit of the day, I'm wearing this giant sweater. I'm wearing shorts and Birkenstocks. I'm really put together today, and I look like a 5-year-old with these two ponytails, so I'm really thriving. I have this cute little necklace from Hawaii. Yeah, basically I get to school every morning. Right now it is like 7 maybe, and then I just kind of sit in my car for a while because I just don't want to go up. I don't want to walk up. So yeah, that's basically what I'm doing right now. Okay, I actually think I'm gonna start walking up because I have to pee so freaking bad. I'm here with my only friend. Just kidding, I have like 2 more friends. What's your fun fact of the day?
Fun fact of the day?
Yeah.
Fun fact of the day, hey.
A group of crows is called a court.
Look how light
this
my
is. This is my second friend.
What is your fun fact of the day?
Fun fact of the day, hey.
CBS, like, has been around since the 1920s.
Daylight savings saves lives because...
Everyone knows that.
People, okay, you know...
I just had an on-demand essay and an on-demand test in April, so the day can only
look so weird in that angle. There we go. I can't.
I don't
like
them
super hard. This is Kevin. And Pierce? Pierce is always so aggravated. He's aggravated right now because Megan will give him. We're gonna film him eating the yolk.
Kevin wants attention.
This is super disrespectful for my viewers.
Of the day, hey.
Pierce has a fun fact of the day.
Diamonds cannot fly.
No. Then fun fact of the day.
Hey.
Come on!
Wow,
I'm
joking.
Can I have a graph paper?
If you play rock, paper, scissors, and play rock, paper, scissors, you have a 1 in 3 chance of winning.
You actually have a 1 in 2 chance of winning.
Oh, okay, where's Joe? Okay, you cannot use the desk.
Wait, I'm nervous.
Nervous? That's your excuse to not winning.
We're gonna
this
do
is
our
my
handshake.
Friend.
Pass this round.
Okay, wait.
You know how funny it was.
It was pretty
funny.
Pass
when you're smiling,
when you're smiling,
when you're smiling,
when you're smiling,
and the whole world smiles with you. And when you're laughing,
hi Kenzie, you're the next generation of Waffle TV. Everything's gonna be great.
When you're crying, you bring on the rain. Stop your sighing. Won't you be happy again?
Happy again.
When you're smiling.
Keep on smiling.
And the world will smile.
This is our sweatshop.
It falls down. So I just got out of school. It is 12:29. I get out of school really early. I'm a junior and I have an off roll. I mean, you can have an off roll any grade at my school. But anyways, yeah, I get off school at 12:24. So I walked down to the lot and it is 12:30 now. I'm just waiting for my brother because he's a freshman, but he has an off roll too. And yeah, I drive him home.
I know this isn't at school, but I'm making an after school snack / lunch because I don't eat lunch at school. So I thought I would include it in today's vlog. I'm going to make beef bulgogi. I probably said that wrong. Let's talk about, sorry, I'm like lost for words right now. I probably have a lot of homework, but I don't really ever do my homework right as I get home because I go to lacrosse practice early and I really only have a few hours at home, not even like a few hours. I barely have any time at home before I go to do wall ball, and then after wall ball, I go to lacrosse practice. I get home from lacrosse practice like around 7:30. I usually eat right as I get home, so I start my homework around 8 o'clock on a good day. So that's probably not the most healthy schedule or whatever, but it's literally like, if I don't have my like me time right as I get home, I literally don't function. I either watch Netflix, edit videos, or take a nap. Those are my three favorite activities.